For I am your God, and you must obey. I am your king, war I will bring. Follow me or be my
Metal! I'm made of soul! Suddenly, upon a ridge appeared a rider, clad in white, shining in the rising sun. Over the low hills, the horns were sounding. Behind them, hastening down the long slopes, were a thousand men on foot. Their swords were in their hands. Amid them stood a man tall and strong. His shield was red. As he came to the valley's brink, he set to his lips a great black horn and blew a ringing blast.
Erkenbrand! Erkenbrand! Behold the white rider! Gandalf has come again! Mithrandir, this is wizardry indeed. I would look on this forest, hear the spell changes.
The hosts of Isengard roared, swaying this way and that, turning from fear to fear. Again the horn sounded from the tower. Down through the breach of the dike charged the king's company. Down from the hills leaped Erkenbrand, lord of Westfold. Down leaped Shadow Vask, like a deer that runs surefoot in the mountains. The White Rider was upon them, and the terror of his coming filled the enemy with madness. The wild men fell on their faces before him. The orcs reeled and screamed and cast aside both swords and spear. Like a black smoke driven by a mountain wind, they fled. Wailing, they passed under the waiting shadow of the trees. And from that shadow, none ever came again.
Oh, We'll be right back. Oh, day.